your eyes on Trixie and her fascinating marrow.
Marrow! 1, 2, 3!
She sure is, and her magic act's not that bad either.
And now, the moment you've been waiting for. Get ready for the amazing Azumarill Splashtacular Water Extravaganza!
Oh!
Hey! This is gonna be great!
The star of the show.
That's the best circus I've ever seen.
Show, but his Totodile almost ruined it.
Yeah, I think I better do something about this.
Huh?
Don't you worry, Totodile. I'm gonna teach you how to be successful in love just like me!
You? Pretty impressive.
They put on quite a show.
Yeah, well, I don't care how good it is. I don't want that Totodile using my tail as a chew toy again.
We don't need to take the Totodile. If we just steal Pikachu and Azumarill, we can still start our own traveling circus.
And we'll be rich in no time. All right, let's get ready for Operation Circus Swipe.
Aye, sir.
Trixie, I feel really bad about wrecking your show this afternoon.
Don't be silly. You didn't wreck it, Ash. The crowd really loved it. I only wish Azumarill could learn that sometimes we have to share the spotlight.
Ash, have you seen Brock around here anywhere?
Not since the show. Why?
I wonder where he could have disappeared to. Maybe he's with Totodile.
Okay, listen up. Love is war, and if you want to win a war, you gotta use ammunition. I bet Azumarill would love a jar of my homemade Pokemon treats. Give her this, and I bet she'll call a truce or even an unconditional surrender. Be fearless. Courage leads to victory.
Azumarill!
This could be a long war.